a survivor of the Hiroshima atomic bombing, showing his scars after World War II, Japan, 1945. Swedish engineer Nils Bohle, known for inventing the three-point seatbelt, 1959. An armed Israeli soldier stationed at the Israel-Jordan border, 1952. Queen Sophia of Greece in 1915 during her first tenure from 1913 to 1917. The city of Rotterdam destroyed by German aerial bombing, Netherlands, 1944. Grand Admiral Alfred von Tirpitz, known for improving the Imperial German Navy, 1910.